Hi, I'm Dr. Tina Marcantel. I'm going to talk about releasing resistance. In martial arts, when an opponent comes at you, what happens is you allow and then you release. The blow comes in, you allow, and then you release. If you resist that blow, it takes up so much energy. So, allow, release. I want to show this analogy with our feelings. Many times we get triggered by things in our environment or by other people. And when we resist our feelings, what happens is we suppress our feelings. And it takes a lot of energy when we're resisting. And suppressed feelings can cause sickness in our body over a period of time. We have to allow ourselves to feel and then release. So you get triggered and you feel angry by something or someone. You allow yourself to feel. And then with the breath, you release. You get off in your own space and you allow yourself to feel. You don't suppress anymore because it's causing physical ailments. And then you release. So why feel and release? Because when we're crowded with feelings of resentment or bitterness or any of those feelings, what happens is there's no room for joy or happiness or peace in our life. It's so important to allow ourselves to feel and then release. And that allows more room for us to have a happier life, a more joyful life. And it restores health. When we're not stuffing feelings, which takes a lot, that resistance takes a lot of energy. When we're not stuffing, we're not using all our energy. And we have a release of energy to use it on things that really matter to us. So just a simple tool, awareness of when we get triggered with our feelings and a choice to feel that, get off on your own, feel that, and then release it. Do it for your own health. Do it for your own good. Don't release it on somebody else. This is your own inner work that we're talking about. The day of blaming others for how we feel is not working for us anymore. We have to take responsibility for our feelings, feel it and release it so that we'll have a happier life and make room for more joy in our life.